Another doppelganger. And another.
Why me?
Alright! And I always am.
Now we're on fire? Oh, I used up. Never mind. Well, that's fine though, because then I went through them. I meant to use those. But the last one you put into the stack is the one that's going to go on. Unless you redo it. What am I doing? These acid arrows? Let's use these up first. These are just regular arrow plus two. Oh, there's another one. I hate their voices. They should, like, stupid voices. It's stupid in, like, a creepy way. That makes any sense. I haven't found any traps for a while. Of course, they'd be trying to lure us into a false sense of complacency or something.
What?
To someone else.
Never.
What you want?
Hey, how are things going?
Thy decency is refreshing. So many we meet are lacking.
Okay, that goes out.
Thank you for your kind words.
Sure.
Well, it's quite a big area. What are you doing?
All right, all right.
All right.
Keep up, will you? I know she's probably going slower because she's still detecting right now. Trying to detect traps and stuff.
Hurry up!
Evil round every corner.
She's slightly overweight.
Good job!
I should have joined the army.
It's not Fuller. Maybe you should have joined the army instead of bothering us.
I should have joined the army.
Fetch bolts. Fetch bolts, I said. I should have told you to lick my boots clean, you mound of flesh.
Hey, how are things going?
For right.
I always am.
Hey, how are things going?
Okay.
Good job.
Nothing of note? Okay.
All right.
All right, all right.
Nothing, huh?
I don't want it.
Why me?
All right, all right.
By Moradin's hammer!
Revor? Some of these people I don't even remember.
Why me?
Like Revor. Spy, traitor, fight that over rats, will ya? Fickle as the wind, you are, fickle as the wind. We have a name for your type. Rat bastards it is. Aye, rat bastards, and I've never known one I didn't hang with my own two hands. Yeah, whatever. Then you reveal yourself a second later anyway. What's the use?
Good job.
Love of money.
A black opal. I think that's it for this area.
Why me?
We're off to the next. See how many of this we have to go through before we finally can get outside. Stand by, guys. Okay. Oh. They're in some kind of tunnels.
Why me?
I don't suppose there are traps down here. At least I hope not, because I'm going to not look for them. Until the first one hits me. Prat says, "Who are you? I've been expecting Sarevok. That's some ragtag band." "We're other members of Saravok's band. We were sent to help you." "Trying to lie to me, are you? You're that Sapphire, ain't you? Don't know how you got out of that prison, but don't much care either. You're trying to mess up Saravok's plans. Well, don't count on succeeding. There's no way you're gonna getting by me or my boys. Don't think Sarevok would take too kindly if you shut up to mess with his plans for Baldur's Gate. Come on, boys. Let's make short work of him." Prat, huh?
There he is.
Get him. Sakul, Tem, and Boar. Oh boy. Is he held? He's held. He's stunned. Okay, Minsk is down. Mighty deserve the rest, will not go unremembered.
Oh, she's held now. I am wounded.
I guess I should try to save myself first.
All right.
We were held. Remove paralysis. Protection from evil is a good idea, too. It's just fears we have. Alright. Drink up, friends. What happened? He disappeared.
Your life's
okay, one down.
Whatever they need. They wish my ear.
We got this guy in the end. Tam? Isn't worth dying over. Kagan was going berserk. Was that guy? Is he paralyzed? He might be. I don't know. Save us as 113. Not sure if that's a succeed or a fail. She's out. She's stunned. Confused. Protection from petrification doesn't work if you're confused. Usable. brother. Well, I think that guy's...
What?
I don't want to talk.
Yes. Got him. Yay, we live.
Tis a fine day to die.
No, no dying. Look at all these scrolls, my god.
Something up?
A letter. Alright, now we're full. A throwing axe. Unidentified. Acid arrow plus one. Bolt plus one. I'm not going to bother selling them. Mirror image and resist fear. See if Dinah here needs any of this stuff. Oh yeah. Not mirror image. Resist fear, yes. No fail, I deny. Ah, come on. What else we got?
Yep.
So many.
What you want?
Hey Minsk, what does Boo like to eat exactly? Boo eats nuts, grains, and berries mostly. They keep him strong, quick, and smart. But he also loves to eat cheese. Cheese is his favorite. Really? Well, I think I got a piece of cheese I can give him. She breaks off a small piece of cheese and hands it to Minsk. Boo will be quite pleased with this. I will make sure he knows you gave him this special treat. What do you mean you'll make sure? Where is he? Boo was resting. He had a long night. Okay, so these are the... Oh, these are magical darts. I'm full. Alright, haste, ghost armor. She fails. Oh, baby, yeah, she can't write the crap. Sweet. Okay, got hold person and dire charm. She can't learn enchantment charm stuff, so. And I guess I already know it. Slow and wraith form? Sweet. What if I want wraith form? Yeah. Do I know slow? I have slow then. Done.
What?
Wraith form, that's what. Level 3. When this spell is cast, the wizard and all of her gear become insubstantial. The caster is subject only to magical or special attacks. The sound went away all of a sudden. Including those by weapons of +1 or better enchantment. Or by creatures otherwise able to affect those struck only by magical weapons. The wizard also gains 25% resistance to magic damage, while in wraith form, the caster cannot cast either arcane or divine spells. Cool. Well, I got that one. I don't know if I'll use it, but I got it.
Yep.
Jeez, all these. Strength, luck, ghoul touch. I can learn these instead. Strength and skull trap. Strength turns to 18 with a 50% bonus. Person. And skull trap, necromancy. Upon casting this spell, a skull is thrown by a caster at the target area. The skull floats in the area until a creature comes within 8 feet of it. When this happens, the skull is triggered and explodes, damaging everyone within a 12-foot radius. The damage inflicted is equal to 1d6 hit points per level of the caster, or half with a successful save versus spell. When casting this spell, it is wise to set it far away from the party, lest they set it off accidentally. Yeah, no kidding. Alright, done with that. Got a few more. Oh, these are the we were holding these already. So we got Chromatic Orb and Detect Evil. If I have detect evil, yeah. Any evil creature within range of the spell will glow briefly. Very limited use, but I know it. I know it now. I got a letter. start of stunning. Sweet. That's one. Oh, it's just more. Okay, never mind. We can stack them here. Here we go, 12 of them. I'll take this letter. Drat, or Prat, rather. My schemes have come together in a most satisfying manner. The mercenaries who have plagued my every step are now imprisoned, accused with the murder of Realtar, Brunos, and Thaldorn. Not anymore. Learn as much as you can about the fate of the mercenaries and then meet me back at Baldur's Gate. I apologize for leaving you here alone, but it was necessary to return to the city so as to take Realtar's position as chief of operations. If things proceed smoothly, I will be a Grand Duke within a few weeks. Sarevok. Wow. Yeah, we can't let that happen. Journal updated Prat, comma.
Thy decency is refreshing. So many we meet are lacking.
Someone has gone to a lot of trouble to ensure that Ulron thinks we murdered the leaders of the Iron Throne. Who would want the Iron Throne leaders dead, other than us, that is? Testeril has freed me from my imprisonment, knowing that I am not guilty. He has sent me to the catacombs beneath Candlekeep, where I should be able to make my escape. I must then travel to Baldur's Gate to stop Sarevok, or cover us, as he has been calling himself recently. Mm-hmm. Yeah, journal updated for Prat, but I don't see anything. Okay.
Why me?
Let's continue looking around then. Oh. Oh, brother.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the
eyes! Ah, trapped. Oh, brother. Oh, she never healed herself. I completely forgot. What's going on with her? Oh, webbed. I thought it was webbed. I'm not webbed anymore.
No more mistakes. We can afford no more losses.
Yeah, we really can.
Such mean poor sods. Taking the dirt nap so soon.
For us. As well as
I don't think we can even continue like this. Yeah, normally I would not do this, but we've got three of us dead. couldn't possibly make it with everyone's stuff.
It's a fine day to die.
All right.
Dying and all that fun stuff.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
They're coming.
Sure.
Hopefully those things don't come back, because we're going to run all the way back to that room and rest up. It's not that far, at least.
I need aid to reflect my hamster become an orphan.
Minsk.
Okay.
His mighty berserker wrath will not go unremembered.
His mighty berserker wrath. Okay. This is getting ridiculous. The traps reset, or...
Alright.
This is after we killed all these people, gang. They either reset, or we never found them.
Sure.
I mean, I could just try to sleep in the cave, but... Just keep a tighter formation, then. Because we ran through here, I guess?
Gather your party before venturing forth.
All right.
Yeah. Back to the special sleeping room.
All right.
Back at full strength.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
All right.
All right, back to it. Enemy. Oh, there's a skeleton. I'm just gonna go. They respawned. I'm afraid if we step in there, the traps will get us. So if you guys want to follow us through here, we'll fight you here. Only ones who wanted to have at us, I guess. Oh, I hate when that happens. I get stuck in the... So, what else we got? We got 80 of these arrows of fire. Saving the piercing for armored foes. has a fire. 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 Acid. 1d6 plus 2, 1d6 fire damage. 2d6 acid damage, I can save that. These are arrows of biting. Oh, she already has them. One d6 plus 2, 1d6 fire damage. 1d6, 1d6 cold damage. Okay. Spiders are over here.